the scene was quite chaotic, I guess. The vehicle was had some catastrophic damage. There was debris all over the road. It had heavily impacted the tree, and the passenger was in a lot of trouble. It's difficult to explain to a young person, I suppose. If they could see some of the stuff that we've seen, they would do things very differently. What damage will your driving do?